Rice with red orach is a quick and easy recipe that I enjoy doing in spring, when we have a lot of greens available. 2 weeks ago, I was showing you a version with wild garlic, and now I made this one with red orach. But you can also try wild garlic, spinach, or nettles. For this recipe, we only need some leeks or onions, a handful of red orach, 500 grams of rice, and some green parsley. I will also use cooking oil, salt, and pepper to taste. I started by cutting the leeks in half. Then I sliced them. In a big pot, I added some oil and the leeks. I cooked them until they were soft, then I added 2 liters of water. When it started to boil, I added some salt, some pepper, and the rice. For this recipe, I used round grain rice, but you can use other rice type of your choice. Make sure to mix it from time to time, so the rice doesn't stick to the pot. When the rice absorbs all the water, check if the rice is cooked, or add more water until it fully cooks. Also, add more salt and pepper if needed. Cut the stems of the red orach in smaller pieces, and the leaves in bigger pieces. Add it to your rice and cook everything together for 2-3 minutes. While my food was cooking, I chopped some parsley. Turn off the fire, add the chopped parsley, and your rice is done. This can be a great vegetarian meal, but you can also have it as a side dish for a steak or grilled chicken. That's it! Don't forget to hit like if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to get our latest handmade and homemade news.